Alright guys, welcome back. This is the final part, or part one, final boss of Ghost of Tsushima. I've done a lot of side quests since my last upload. I have a different sword, I have a longbow, I have this armor, it's like special armor on right now. And our final mission now, that we gathered all the allies that we need in order to defeat Khan, the final boss to this part. We're ready to start. So, I'm just gonna shut myself off a little bit and let the story unfold.
Welcome back.
You're still here.
Disappointed?
I thought you'd leave as soon as I had my grappling hook. Try to find a way to the mainland.
As tempting as that sounds, you saved Taka's life. My debt's not paid until your uncle's free.
I'm glad to hear it. Send word to the others.
What should I tell them?
We're going to break into Castle Canada and free Lord Shimura.
I'm told your nephew stalks my men. Tears them apart like a beast.
I'm certain you've done worse.
Oh, you pretend we're different. But we fight for the same thing. To create a legacy that outlives us.
I won my legacy with duty and honor. Brought order to my home. And justice for my people. You are nothing like me.
Neither is your nephew. But his name is bound to your legacy.
A legacy is more than a name.
Your family has lived here for generations. Your ancestral castle lies to the north, yes? I look forward to visiting it. While I leave you here to starve to death, alone, without honor.
Where are you?
Everyone's here. Should we wait for the Straw Hats?
No. I'll meet you at the farmhouse. Thank you for coming. Lord Shimura will be grateful.
My family's killer can wait a few hours longer.
As can my hunt for Tomoe. Our island needs its leader restored.
With your support, he'll be free by sunrise. Prepare yourselves. We'll attack soon.
Give the word. We'll be there.
Your own student fighting for the enemy. Serves you right.
Don't start.
An old man taking up with a young woman.
I hate sake. You know that.
Lord Sakai, what are you talking about?
Kenji.
Nonsense.
Taka, fine work on the grappling hook.
I'm glad it suits you, my lord. Yuna wanted me to stay behind, but I had to come and wish you well.
What's your excuse, Kenji?
I don't like drinking alone.
Then save your finest sake. If we rescue Lord Shimura, we'll have much to celebrate.
Only the best for the Jito.
Be safe, Lord Sakai.
Everyone, it's time. Today we free Lord Shimura.
I was told we'd have Straw Hat reinforcements.
They're not here. And we can't wait any longer.
What's the plan, Lord Sakai?
I'll use my grappling hook to infiltrate the castle. Once I silence the alarm, the rest of you can safely breach the front gate. The Mongols are likely holding Lord Shimura in the main keep. If they sound the alarm, they may execute him.
We can storm the front gates, take them by surprise.
No, we do this quietly. We'll carve a path to the main keep, rescue Lord Shimura, then fall back to the main gate and make our escape.
Sounds like suicide.
Only if we attack head-on. We can do this if we sneak in and catch the enemy while they're sleeping.
Like a thief.
Or a ghost.
Lord Shimura is counting on us. Let's head out.
Good speech. You sure this will work?
It has to.
Looks like you can climb up here.
Catch up to the others. I'll see you inside.
Be careful, Jin.
Ishikawa was taking the lookouts. Well done. The alarm. Better take down the guards. Sensei, you and Kenji secure the front gate.
Consider it done.
Yuna, can you clear the path along the cliff?
I'll handle it.
Good. We'll meet up at the bridge.
Forgetting someone?
No. You're with me. There's a siege weapon up ahead. Last time they turned it on Yuna and me.
This time, we'll take it.
We need to clear the courtyard. Quietly or head on.
Your move.
Chiharu!
The Huacha?
I'll figure it out.
When I free Lord Shimura, we'll be chased by Mongols. Take them down.
With pleasure. Be safe, Jin.
And you, Masako. Those men were starving. They may have turned against him.
War turns desperate men into animals.
This is as far as I got last time.
The Khan threw you off this bridge? How'd you survive?
I don't know.
Gate's locked.
Hold the bridge. I'll find another way over.
Check the cliff. There must be a way around.
This should work.
Good eye. Once you're in, open the gate for me.
Huh? could use Yuna's help.
Come on! sucks for me!
Hold this area. I'll find Lord Shimura.
Good luck, Jin.
Another gate. Better find a way around. Ryuzo.
The Khan put a bounty on the ghost. Anyone can claim it.
You wouldn't.
My men are starving, Jin.
Help me save my uncle, and he will reward your men. He will make you samurai.
Send us to die. Just like he did Hekamoto Beach.
Juzo,
he's your family, Jin. I need to protect mine.
Save our home.
It belongs to them now.
Ryuzo.
He's here!
The samurai is here!
Let's go.
now!
Uncle! I'm coming!
Jin! Hurry! Ugh, samurai, no!
Is marching north to conquer Toyotama. He left some guards here, but there'll be no match for two samurai.
I brought allies. We can retake the castle.
They will sing songs of our victory.
Lady Masako, you've survived.
With your nephew's help.
He insisted we could save you. I thought it impossible, but I'm glad he proved me wrong.
It won't be the last time, Sensei.
I'm glad you're all here. We've lost too many friends.
And family.
Lord Adachi died with honor, Lady Masako. Now we avenge him and all the fallen warriors of Tsushima.
There's more coming.
We will face them together.
For the fallen warriors of Tsushima! Let no one retreat! We will cover you! Let your attack, Lord Sakai!
Otomo! Well fought. All of
we
you.
We did it.
The castle is ours.
You've led us to victory, my lord.
With your help, Jin. Together, we will break the Mongol spirit and bring Kupun Khan to his knees. We will win this war as samurai.
Impressive home. Won't you welcome me inside? Your people are tired, hungry, cold. Open the gate and save them.
Uncle's looking for you. I hear the Khan took his castle.
I never should have trusted you so.
He fooled all of us.
I thought you'd be gone by now.
So did I.
Let's talk to my uncle. See about getting your reward.
Alright guys, that's the end of part one. I rescued my uncle. I'm guessing Khan has to be the final boss of every part. I'm not sure how many parts there are to every story, but I'm looking forward to playing this game as much as I can. And if you guys enjoyed the finale to part one, go ahead and give this video a like. And that's it. This wraps up part one. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next one.